Hi everyone, let's talk about vertigo. Doug Mac 8904 posted a comment asking if vagus nerve stimulation can help treat vertigo. So I took a look at what the research says and I found some interesting articles. One was a retrospective chart review of 14 patients with vestibular migraine. Vestibular migraine is a condition in which people experience persistent vertigo symptoms that can come on similar in fashion to a migraine. It can come on with stress, et cetera, and there is often a headache component associated with it. So a retrospective chart review is where they looked back at the charts of these patients who were treated in an outpatient setting for an acute attack of vestibular migraine using vagus nerve stimulation. And what they did was performed one 15-minute session of vagus nerve stimulation on these patients, and 13 of the 14 patients saw improvement in their vertigo. Two of them had complete resolution of their symptoms, and five of them had at least a 50% improvement. They also saw improvements in their headache symptoms as well. So that was a pretty interesting study. There was another very similar study, also a retrospective chart review, also looking at patients with a vestibular migraine. This time there were four patients that they looked at, and again, they had one 15-minute session of vagus nerve stimulation when they came into the clinic to be treated for vestibular migraine. They had the patients rate the intensity of their vertigo before and after treatment with vagus nerve stimulation on a 10-point scale. The average score of the for intensity of vertigo before the vagus nerve stimulation was 5 out of 10. After the vagus nerve stimulation, the average score was a 1.5. So considerable drop in intensity of vertigo after just one 15-minute session. The other cool thing about this is in these four patients, all of them had resolution of nystagmus. Nystagmus is movement of the eyes that occurs when somebody has, often when somebody has vertigo. It has to do with crystals in the inner ear. I could go into more detail about that in another video, but the fact that their nystagmus resolved after just treating with vagus nerve stimulation is super cool. So for any of my other practitioners out there that can nerd out on that, that's a pretty cool result. Both these studies are looking at vestibular migraine. However, the theory on why the vagus nerve stimulation helped can definitely support the idea that these results could be extrapolated to other types of vertigo. So some really cool, interesting research. So thank you so much for your comment and your question. Thanks for being here. My name is Carissa Conrad, doctor of physical therapy and therapeutic pain specialist, and I am the vagus nerve PT. We'll see you soon.